Our research sought to understand what makes combination therapies clinically effective in the treatment of cancer.
There were two ideas out there. One of them was that the two drugs work in each individual patient better together than they would individually. They treat different aspects of disease, for example. Or alternatively, that some patients benefit from one drug and other patients from the second drug.
I used to look at clinical trial results when combinations of drugs were superior to single drugs and think that this was all about an additive or synergistic effect of these drugs, that multiple drugs together more powerfully inhibit tumor growth. But it's relatively a minority of all the cases of combination therapies that we analyzed.
And what we found was, because patients are really quite different from one to the next, even when they have the same disease, is that these drugs work differently in each patient. And so that some patients would benefit from the first drug and other patients from the second drug. So when you looked at the patient population as a whole, you would see a benefit to using two drugs, but it wasn't because each patient was benefiting from both drugs together, but rather some from one drug or the other.
These combination therapies are effective because they are bet hedging in the face of cancer heterogeneity.
So what comes next, both for patients and for the physicians that treat them? The first thing is this gives very strong theoretical foundation for believing that combination therapy, mixtures of drugs, should always be used to treat patients when the toxicity, the adverse effects, are acceptable. Secondly, it gives a theory for designing new combinations to treat cancer better or to treat otherwise untreatable cancers. And the third thing it does is it tells us that combinations could, when we learn how to use the molecular information, be really spectacular, dramatically better than today's combinations. Really representing a breakthrough set of therapies for human disease.